Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you the new redesigned power filters from our popular Eaton partner. We've carried the previous versions of these Eaton Powerline filters for nearly 15 years, and they have been reliable, solid performers. Eaton has released two newly redesigned versions to meet new UL safety standards. We're proud to offer the series and are launching 16 new parts. The AEGIS series is designed to protect single-phase electrical and electronic equipment from surges and line noise that can cause incorrect operation and damage. With multiple levels of surge protection, AEGIS series units guard against surges and clean up any line noise. The AEGIS series powerline filters, surge protectors, are specifically designed to protect against the full spectrum of transient disturbances and are engineered to filter the entire sine wave. The powerline filter reacts instantly to changes in voltage regardless of phase angle or polarity. As a result, AEGIS devices are effective against both low and high energy transients to prevent immediate equipment damage and failure of sensitive electronic equipment over time. Now, this will lead to lower maintenance cost and equipment replacement cost to our customers. There are two new models, both of which have status LEDs and are DIN-rail mountable. The ADPV with 1, 3, and 5 amp ratings, and the ADPH model with 10 and 15 amp ratings. And they even include alarm contacts. The AEGIS series has two levels of filtering and surge protection, with the ADPH offering the greatest protection for your higher value or more demanding applications. The line provides up to 75 dB of filtering and up to 60 kA of peak surge protection. With either model, you can be assured fast response times and very low levels of let-through voltage and complete protection in all modes, line to neutral, line to ground, and neutral to ground. Finally, they're made here in the USA and have a 10-year warranty. Now, you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new Eaton Powerline filters on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell power transformers, power supplies, distribution blocks, wiring devices, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new Eaton Powerline filters or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.